So the treatment you're seeing here is the DOT laser treatment. We do this treatment to help acne scars and pigmentation. So as you can see here, we did the DOT treatment on both of the arms. This is going to help all the pigmentation here on the arms, and the recovery time is usually about 2 to 3 days. A little bit of peeling will occur. Before we start the DOT laser treatment, we do apply a lidocaine cream all over the face and let it sit for about 20 to 30 minutes. That way the patient won't be any discomfort. As well as during the procedure, we use a cooling technique with the machine you can see here. That'll help cool the skin and reduce any discomfort or any kind of burning sensation that might occur during the procedure. The DOT laser is really great for improving acne scars and any kind of pigmentation on the face and the arms that we do commonly, and also the neck.